If you're wondering why I'm a Simpson, Patrick, SpongeBob, Kermit, and Gumball are behind me and I'm playing as Woody, it's because I'm playing with mods. That makes perfect sense why there are currently zombies here and I'm going to proceed to punch them in the face.
Christ.
So what I'm doing is some kind of zombie daisy survival thing. It's an interesting idea, because why not? Get out of here. Get slapped.
You make me sick.
That's a good idea to slap somebody. Slap zombies.
Pathetic man.
Homer Simpson's not gonna stop talking at all. Just generic fighting games, I have to put the shit out of everything. Oopsies, I slept over. I slept up. So I forgot to tell you. Oh, hold on.
I don't believe it.
So I decided to go to the simple zombie settings file, and I've set the minimum spawn zombies to 500 and the maximum to 1,000. So I may see a lot of lag or just a bunch of zombies. Which is quite nice, you know. I may have also changed the spawn radius, I don't remember. Dead like a day ago or something.
Christ.
Keep in mind, this is like the second time I've actually edited the file. The settings file.
You make me sick.
Could you not say that again? It's not really making me mad, it's not pissing me off normally.
Believe it.
I almost forgot. We have the Molotovs. Yeah, you can get flashlights and Molotovs. Let's take a knife. Let's take a nice Molotov and throw it at those zombies over there. Yep, now they're all gonna burn up and die. They're all gonna burn in hell.
You make me
sick. No apparent seemingly apparent reason.
Christ!
Oh, I did that. Don't scream at me.
I won't be bullied for my beliefs!
I'm gonna stab you in the ass, something like that. Piece of shit.
Pathetic man.
Yeah. Hopefully, hit SpongeBob by accident. That's okay, because one of my bodyguards is literally immortal. Stab me. Penis.
You make me.
Something hurt me. Oh, I know, I'll see some more on it. It's literally talked about over here. Enjoy. Why did I have the guy run away? Isn't that what zombies aren't supposed to be doing? Anyway, let me just get some bandages and Molotovs, and I'll be on the way.
Pathetic man.
So, anybody who haven't played GTA 5 or just haven't played GTA 5 with this mod, it's simple. Zombies.
You make me sick.
It has like settings where you can do like if you enable infection, it's gonna equal to zombies.
Pathetic man.
You have all the settings and then you have this, and there's also survivors and enemies which you can well that spawn around the map. You can also enable disabled survivors. Which I think also enables disabled hostiles.
You make me sick.
Hostiles are just like military vehicles that appear around the map and they will get out the cars and shoot you, or just shoot zombies. Every time a survival enemy appears, I just like to hide and let the zombies murder them. Mainly survivors, since I just kind of go after them and take
the
weapon.
Make me sick.
And let them get infected by the zombies, because that's what you can do. You can give the weapons or take the weapons. That's the only reason why I have survivors spawn on the map, so I can take this shit. Then leave them to die. There's still a bunch of untaken shit over here, so I'm gonna take these bit losses. It's got an interesting interesting crafting system too. So like getting objects and shit.
I don't believe it.
I don't know how it works, but it's quite interesting. Pathetic
man. You
can't die. There you go.
Please, you make me sick.
There's a coin in the house. 2018, GTA is like 5 GTA 5 is like 5 years old. Being updated, just, of course, it's the most recent GTA game movement.
Pathetic man.
I haven't seen this guy yet, he's got like yellow shot.
Please!
I guess he could call him Mr. Mustard.
You make me sick.
He's wearing mustard looking shit. Oh, he's got Pablo, so he's probably a pimp of some sort. So grab all this shit.
Pathetic man.
Well, can't. Would you, they just stop doing that and just grab these resources? Yep, it's the bloody knife. Oh, cool. There's a funny thing that like, tends to happen. Sometimes zombies spawn in here, so it's like all caged up and shit. Of course, you have no way of escaping, but it's kind of funny to see zombies get trapped. Well, at least spawned. Oh!
believe
it. Alright, well, these zombies are gonna not stop coming, so we're gonna place them. Let's do it! Please!
You will make me sick.
Please, rotate it. There we go. We can also place down floating objects, which is something like Hook Mod. Oh. What the hell? How did he get in here? It's the same mustard guy, there he is. Die! Oh god, he's dead. There must be like another entrance. I need to open my knife. Yeah, there was another entrance, so over here, that's where he came from. There's like multiple entrances in these places, so I'm gonna put doors everywhere. Actually, no, I'm not gonna place any doors around here. I'm just gonna let the zombies in, even though my doors are really like unlocked. And not waste resources out. Zombies coming up the stairs and SpongeBob's trapped there. Hey, piece of shit. Hey, look that. You like want to do that? Yeah, you're dead now. Don't chase me. Just do this shit.
Christ.
I can get a lot of stuff.
I don't believe it.
It always makes like cars and shit just disappear out of existence, which is quite funny. Maybe, I don't know.
Pathetic man.
The Gumball just staring at her like, I'm gonna murder you. And then more zombies are coming and Gumball doesn't really give a shit. He just likes to stare at people. Well, this piece of shit is staring at me. Oops. Sorry about that, anyway. Oh, thank god it's silent. Yep. Gumball's still being pushed, so I'm gonna jump down here, because I don't even give a shit anymore. There's my, like, intense game lag.
You make me sick.
Oh, now all of a sudden I'm going down here, everyone decides to kill each other.
Please!
Why am I like this? Where's this like an RPG? That's what I wonder. Oh, yeah, I can't weapons and shit. You have to kill the enemies that are gonna murder you. Sometimes there's so much dead bodies, like, there's also times there's like, well, like, zombies. I mean, there's like times with like a bunch of zombies and all grouped up together. Now for a Molotov. One single Molotov and it kills every single last one and it's just amazing. I don't know how much resources you can get from that. So, yeah. Yeah, craft cooked meat. That's what I wanted. So, the way to get dirty water, which is the crafting recipe for this, you could just normally, like, loot zombies, or you can just go into, like, places where there's water, like, shallow water, obviously, and then press your E button, which is, like, interaction or something, and then you can get some dirty water.
Pathetic man.
I just murdered her in the bush. Let's take this. Nothing found. Great. Not be a creep. Pathetic man. Oh, there's some more zombies, and I picked up my tent by accident. Great, okay.
You make me sick.
So, oh my god, it does accelerate. The left button is cracked. He can't sleep when there's like 100 enemies nearby. So you have to wait out the night. But the reason why tents exist is so you can like him and sleep in a tent. There are zombies nearby, you can't sleep, which is like Minecraft logic, obviously.
Pathetic man.
Die. Everyone just murdered him. Oh no, that's the second time I said murder. On a woman. Not a man. Mocking. Get out of my way! This guy yet when I didn't have him. Shit, like that happens. Yeah, but you can't even sleep on those zombies that are in cages, so that's kind of cool. What do you want to. Okay, so that's actually quite. That's a good question that just popped up in my head.
Why? I don't believe it!
Why would you want to sleep in the middle of like a town or something? Zombies. You can sleep in the countryside. Nope. Great logic that I just made there. Shitty game crashes. Ha ha ha. That's so funny.